dance with me, daughter of mine, on this your wedding day. Dance with me, daughter of mine, you'll soon be going away. I loved you since you first began. Now you've found a new man.
A dandy show. One of the gals was fat, pink, and pretty. As round above as she was round below. You could swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel. But later in the second act, when she began to peel, she proved that every chad was absolutely real. She went about as far as she could go. She went about as far as she could go.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't leave without just telling his wife that the plumber was coming. He gets part way there, he calls home. The daughter answers the phone. Darling, yes, Daddy. Is Mommy there? No, Daddy, she's up in the bedroom with Uncle Fred. What? Well, you better go tell her that you just saw Daddy's car pull into the driveway. All right, Daddy, you hold the line. She runs upstairs, comes back down a little while later. Daddy, Mommy tripped down the stairs, and now she's all dead. What'll I do? Well, he said, where's Uncle Fred? He's upstairs, still in the bedroom. Well, you better go up and tell Uncle Fred. He runs up, comes back down. Daddy, Uncle Fred's gone. Well, where'd he go? He jumped out the bedroom window and he landed in the pool, but he forgot you drained the pool. He said, what pool? Is this 888-7642?
Well, you quiet like son, I'm not telling a joke. Thanks, Ralph. And if anyone didn't get that, it was the wrong house.
guys are coming out onto the floor. We're going to lay down the ground rules tonight. This is a friendly competition, so we want no wagering, no pushing, no shoving, no fighting of any sorts.
Okay, let's see all these elements
around here. Last call for gentlemen to the dance floor.
Gentlemen or single guys?
Yeah.
Gentlemen and single guys are both welcome on the dance floor.
All right, JP, on the count of three, my friend. One, two, three. Hot dog, we have a wiener.
And it wasn't a gentleman.